Rock On New Zealand has six acts to go in this charity special, raising money for Air New Zealand's Koru Care Programme. Action still to come includes music from the Narcs and Hello Sailor. Incidentally, the turnout at the two concerts has been great, in excess of 2,000 at the Logan Campbell Centre in Auckland and around 1,500 or so at the Christchurch Town Hall. Right now, though, we're off to Auckland. Philippa Dan is standing by with Andrew Fagan.
Andrew, thanks for joining us on Rock On New Zealand, interrupting your New Zealand tour. How's it going?
It's going really well, Pip. We're just on our way down to Christchurch and Dunedin and Timaru and Gore and Balclutha. We're on the move, so to speak, you know.
Great stuff. And what are you playing for us tonight on Rock On?
Oh, we're doing all the big hits.
All from your new album?
Yeah, Culprit and the King. Yeah, we're doing Black Friday and Tuesday and all those sort of...
They're not cheering for me, they're cheering for you. You better go for it.
Yeah, I can't actually hear everyone.
Go for it. See ya.
much. And here we say sincere salutations to Stewart Island. Okay, Stewart Island and a tale for the South. Heading south. Slightly more familiar ground, we move on to Redemption. Redemption of the New Year. Typical! Nice and single pocket.
Yeah. Thank you.
This is our
absolutely preconceived encore, of course.
It goes one of the first ones
in the monocatalogue, right? And I say to you, bear your breast, dear cynic, that I may pierce the milky flesh, bring forth that crimson river, and so delete one venomous voice.
You don't know what kind of people you might meet. Might be murdered. A love of thoughts and fantasies of another kind. The colored lights can wiggle its eyes, my brain must mind.
Andrew Fagan and the Mockers heading down south on their Culprit and the King tour. And now, originally, Rock On New Zealand had 7 acts. We're delighted to say that we now have 8. We go back to Auckland to meet the recent additions, along with Hello Sailor's Graham Brazier, after the break.